See, as long as there's a radio and I have my pen, all of you are still alive, never, never, never to be forgotten, 'cause I won't have it so, no, no, no. See, Otis, it was Daddy that taught me your words. He used to sing them around the barbershop. Nathaniel Vaughn's was his name, the hands that styled Nat King Cole's waves. Jackie had those foot moves down to a T as he belted out his melody. Minnie, you really knew how to hit a tune and a note. Marvin and Curtis, the world's in a flux. It was your songs that always kept us in touch with life and love. Phyllis, I'm still asking why or why did you take yourself away? Roger, Zap could never be the same. I'm still in pain from the news. Biggie, you were the real deal, no holds barred, to let us know your game and how you played it. Tupac, you spoke reality and told us about the things your eyes used to see. Big Pun, the rap scene's honored you came. You were the one, Puerto Rican's chosen son. Grover, jazz will never have another you. Your passion was true. Langston, Gwendolyn, June, and Zora, it's because of you I do what I do. Aaliyah, we miss you. It's strange seeing only two when I'm used to three, yet I understand, 'cause right now, Left Eye's free. Jam Master Jay, your skills on turntables will forever be studied and appreciated, but never duplicated. And Barry, your voice was a song. To all of you, rest on, rest on, rest on.